Welcome to our channel!
Yay!
Hello guys, we are going to Nashville today. For Danica’s eye conformer appointment, kaya tara na! Samahan niyo kami!
Hiya my baby girl, let's go my love.
So yun guys, papunta na kami doon at kailangan na kasing mag-change yung eye conformer niya, i-change ng bago kasi maluwag na, maliit na. Kasi lumalaki si Danica kaya lumiliit din yung eye conformer niya. So si Kayden hindi namin kasama ngayon kasi nasa school na siya. Pero kukunin namin siya mamaya after ng appointment. Okay, enjoy the ride, guys.
Because we literally promised Russians in the 90s for denuclearization or Ukraine and less new arms and allowing in some Western business interests and more that we weren't going to encircle them.
Row, like row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Providing Article 5 protections right up until the Russian border and what is historically contested territory. So I do think this is a big thorn inside, obviously, of the Russians, most of the original language inside of Putin's brain as to why he has such a
Ayan, nandito na tayo.
Yay! Here we go.
What's up, Scott?
Hello, hello.
How are you, man?
Excellent, how are you guys?
Fantastic.
You wear that shirt just for me.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Afraid it'll jack up the fish. We'll turn the lights on. The fish will kill us.
I still got a mouth for the fish.
Turn the lights.
So colorful.
Ito pala yung ano niya guys, old conformer niya. Pero sabi ng ocularist, ano daw, papalakihan lang. Yan.
Saturday, we have a baby shower.
Why don't come in?
Wouldn't be the first time. I've gotten peed on before. I didn't get peed on by my own kids when I changed them, but I've gotten peed on little kids that I've worked on. I've gotten punched.
Exactly. You wasn't so mean, you wouldn't have punched.
I deserve it, I'm sure.
I'm sure you did.
I will be. Stay right there.
Thank you, Mr. Scott.
You're welcome. I'll see you on Saturday. Bring me a girlfriend.
A whole lot of different girls. There's too many people around.
That ship has sailed for me.
Bye.
Okay.
See you, Mr. Scott.